Hey, you all, what's going on? Welcome to another episode of Infinite Lock. It's your boy, Eric, and today we have another brand new group that I haven't done yet on the channel. We have Tribe or Tribe. I'm going to say Tribe. Let me know in the comments how to properly pronounce their name, but I'm just going to say Tribe unless it lets me know in the description, which it typically does, but just in case it doesn't. Another girl group, so let's jump into it. I've been thoroughly pleased with all the girl groups that have been introduced to me over the last couple months. So let's see if we got another one. Formerly known as Lion Girls and Triangle is a 7-member girl group under TR Entertainment and Mellow Entertainment in Korea and Republic Records in the US, formerly under Lionheart Entertainment and are co-managed by Universal Music. Wow, that's a lot of management. They debuted in 2021. Okay, so another 4th gen. Combination of Tri, an abbreviation for triangle, and which is a symbol of perfection, and B, which means existence. So it's Tribe. Okay, I would assume it's Tribe, not Tribe. Fandom name is True. Tribe. They be dragging it with these fandom names. TR from the Tribe. Try be with us forever. Okay, guess that works. So members profile: Song Sun, leader, main vocalist, lead dancer. Kelly, lead vocalist and visual. Jinha, lead vocalist and lead dancer. Hyunbin, main rapper, main dancer, lead vocalist. Jia, sub vocalist. So on. Lead vocalist. Mir. Main dancer, sub vocalist, and Makne. Okay, so now that we've learned a little about them, we have a couple MVs. We have probably their most requested. This one is their newest. It's Kiss. And then we have Would You Run, which has probably been their most requested that I feel like I've seen from people that have requested them. Yeah, let's get into Kiss first. Before we get into the video, make sure you all like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on. Got a lot of stuff coming your way. And yeah, Tribe with Kiss. Oh, that's an amazing set. I like this pre-chorus. Who is this? Hyunbin? This the main dancer, main rapper in the front? Okay. This beat. Hey. Hold on. She came through with the rapping. Okay. That's not Kelly, is it? Oh, I know people gonna have a field day with the Braves. I know they are. I love the schoolgirl outfits.
Blow a little.
Oh, bro, these transitions are fire. That's him then with the braids? Hey, hey. Come on, vocals. That note. Okay, LeBron shirt. Oh my God. Okay, vocals. She is singing, bro. She is singing, bro. She just went off. She's still singing. Okay. So that was Try B with Kiss. I think it was very... fourth gen girls, and when I say that, I mean like it was. I'm not saying it's generic or anything. It was very interesting to me. First of all, it was very catchy, and it was straight to the point. Though I will say that, like, I feel like a lot of the girl groups now, they're either going the experimental route or they're gonna give you this kind of like I don't know, it's kind of a familiar vibe almost, like a fun, adventurous vibe, but it's not super experimental. It just has hints of that group's originality in it. And I think that this is the type of vibe that works probably more often than not. You can see the individual colors of the members while also kind of giving that vibe of song that the K-pop fan has been used to for the last year or so, you know what I mean? It was very catchy. Again, it was very, get stuck in your head type of thing. The choreo was very, it was very smooth. It wasn't too crazy from what I saw in terms of the killing parts of the choreo. I would say Hyunbin, I think is her name. It's probably the early bias. I'm not sure who the blonde rapper was that came in with like a little deeper vote register. I think that was it Kelly? Let me know in the comments. I feel like I'm wrong. But her and she did her thing. But then the one at the end, again, I forget. I don't think it was the Machne that was singing at the end. But I'm not sure. She went off vocally, and she had the LeBron shirt on, so that was even more of a vibe. But yeah, they did their thing. I love seeing all of the different talents. If you're gonna do something like that, at least show off the different talent levels of the members. And I think they really let the members shine, you know, whether it be choreography, you know, center positions, you know what I mean, the transitions, the you know, the vocals at the end, the rap parts, the, you know, I really think that it let members shine, in their own elements. So now we've got Would You Run? So let's check that out. Also, is that their, like, their tag, that Vida Loca? She's a vibe. This orange hair. She's the blonde from the last video, right? Was that Hyunbin? Is this Hyunbin with short hair? She was on the bridge last time. Okay. This is the one from the, she was at the end, singing at the end last time in the LeBron show. She has an amazing voice. Have I heard this somewhere before, or was it this song? This cadence? Is there another song that does that? Damn. Okay. A little deeper for a second. This is catchy as hell. Ooh, that background vocal. Why does she remind me of Swan from Purple Kiss? I love the styling. Oh, I love that they brought that back in. This orange hair is a vibe. They ate. Oh, that's freaky. So that was Try B with Would You Run. I'm trying to remember if I had heard that snippet from this song or if I heard it from another song and they kind of, you know, sampled that or remixed that cadence in there. I don't know where I remember that from, but that's super catchy. It was stuck in my head the first time that I heard it on here. Like I said, I've heard it before, so it was already kind of like, just kind of like core memory for me. But I liked Kiss. I think that this was, they're both catchy. I think that this was definitely a great introduction to them. there's a lot of talent here. There's a lot of talent here. Orange Hair and Would You Run, she was dazzling. I think Hyunbin had short hair in the Would You Run video. I correct me if I'm wrong again. There's so many groups that I'm getting into lately that there's just a lot of names, a lot of faces, a lot of hairstyles and colors to remember. So I'm typically good with that stuff, but it's been an overload. You know, I've been trying to bring a lot of new groups on the channel. It's been a minute since I've done a lot of new groups at one time while I'm still trying to get to know some of the other new groups that I've recently done. But they impressed here. They definitely impressed. Again, girl groups in K-pop, the competition is insanity. It's absolutely insanity. If you aren't debuting, you know, the best of the best, the cream of the crop, if you aren't debuting at least, you know, almost half of your group with that it factor, you might as well not even debut them. You know what I mean? Because it's just, it's a dogfight. You know, there are some girl groups in fourth gen right now that are absolutely amazing, and they probably will never get the justice deserve, the just dues that they deserve, just because there's so much talent in the talent pool. You know what I mean? And there's not enough eyes on all of the groups that deserve it. Yeah, I'm very interested in Tribe B now. I didn't expect them to be like this, but they hit me with two very catchy songs. You know, again, a lot of talent. Hyunbin seems like definitely a star. And then the Orange Hair, I think she was the same that was rapping in Kiss. She gives me star as well. The vocals, I can't remember. She was on the first chorus this time, and then she was on the at the end in the LeBron shirt of Kiss. Vocals were on point. They all brought something different to the table. And yeah, I'm interested to see more from them in the future for sure. So before y'all go, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on. Got a lot of stuff coming your way. And yeah, till next time.